This is Capsule-Cast, a snapshot of world news 1 year ago today. Back in a moment. June 14th, more information emerged on charges against Lance Armstrong. David Walashinsky is an Olympic historian.
If he loses all his titles, he goes from being a great hero to, you know, somebody you don't want to talk about.
Walashinsky spoke with CBS. I'm Dennis Daly.